Hi guys, welcome back to Half-Life 2. We are off the water, finally. Kinda came to a little bit of a dead end there. There was a ladder, so we climbed up. And find ourselves at the entrance of whatever this is. It's pretty dark. It's getting nighttime outside too. Doesn't feel great, to be honest. Fucking hell.
We've got something. Okay, it's human. Hello?
Yes.
Take it easy in there. You're safe now. But you'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances.
Who are you?
Dr. Freeman? Oh. Gordon Freeman?
Yeah.
Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
Jesus. Some more James Bond stuff going on here.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Oh, that was the one... Right, at the very beginning when we got transported outside.
We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training.
Sure.
We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Kalabiyao model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement...
Right.
Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together.
Yeah.
Where was
I? Pretend I know everything you're saying.
Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis. Effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through.
Shit. This is crazy.
Oh, here's Eli now.
Alright, good. You keep right on.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me.
Right.
Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Yeah, I don't know.
Feel free to look around.
I kind of want to keep this on, if that's all right. I loved it when I was coming down here. They got Vortigaunts in the kitchen with chef hats on. I apologize if the gameplay is a little bit choppy. I'm actually encoding another video right now at the same time. Maybe that's why. The time is Earth surrenders. Fucking hell. Hey!
Oh, Gordon! The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Oh, yeah. Oh. It looks like she got a little thing for me, baby.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Where are you? What is that? Was that like a sample thing that I had to do in the very first game. What's going on?
Alyx? I thought you were on watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
Right.
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alyx, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alyx, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alyx.
Ugh, let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go. I'm with you. If you keep pushing me out of the way. Oh wait, I didn't go anywhere. I was told to look around.
See you in a little while, Gordon.
Alright. Let's go, babe.
So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day.
Oh, she could have done it. Please.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore.
Ravenholm? Why not? Why not?
Come on.
This feels like a whole shift of energy in this game. Which is good, I mean, it's welcome. We were on that airboat for a long time evading helicopters and whatnot. So, you know, the main purpose was to get here, so that's fair enough, we're here now. But it's taken on quite a different feel.
So, here we are.
Oops.
The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about.
Sorry, I keep getting in your way.
You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to.
No, we'll go with gravity gun.
It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try.
Yeah.
The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields.
How do I... It's not working. Shit.
The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up,
oh,
you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it.
Wait. So I can... Right, okay. I can just shoot things if I'm close to it. If I'm too far away, it won't shoot anything. Okay. And then I can pick things up.
You can also pull stuff over from a distance.
Drop them.
Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there.
This? Oh, yeah, okay.
All right.
Holy moly. I'm going to have a lot of fun with this. Things are going to be killed with this.
See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here.
Oh, shit. I didn't see how she got up there. Oh, that's so cool.
All right.
Whoa, almost knocked me down. Hold on.
Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch.
Doggy.
Dog, come.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
dog?
Doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun.
Okay.
Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
Throw. Through what? Oh.
Throw another, Dog.
Oh, I was supposed to catch that. I was just trying not to die. Sorry.
Good catch!
Got it.
Another
Oops.
One, Dog.
Sorry. I thought he was gonna catch it back.
Awesome! Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
This is a cool piece of equipment, guys.
Excellent. Dog, go get your ball!
Shit. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry. I'm sorry, Dog. I just punted his ball all the way over the ledge. Well, I don't want to throw it at him. Like, he's going to hurt him. See? Oh man. Oh, look, and there was a net there. Oh, shit.
When I told you Dog liked to play fetch, I didn't tell you who'd be fetching, did I?
No, you didn't. This is cool. I feel so bad that I threw his ball all the way over there.
Okay,
shit.
Let's try something else.
Yeah.
Dog, throw something bigger.
Bigger.
No, Dog.
Oh,
no,
shit.
No, boy. Down. Put that down. What is it, Dog? Is it? Oh my God! What was that?
The hell's going
Scanners.
On?
Scanners. Oh, combine sweeping the area.
Fuck
gotta
no.
head back to the lab. Come on, Gordon.
Where the hell is the dog gone? Well, I didn't realize it was all open. I mean, I should have because I threw the ball out, but... What the hell kind of secret space is this?
Dad! Alyx, do you read?
Alyx!
What's going on in there?
Where are you, Alyx?
We're in the scrapyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right here.
Good. I want you to...
Dad?
Jesus.
Take Gordon out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through Rafe.
Dad? Dad! Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here.
What the hell's going on?
Hurry, now! Tear it apart if you have to. Just get it open! That's enough, Dog.
What the hell?
Come on, Gordon!
You can't. I'm just... Okay. Oh, it's getting stuck. Oh, shit!
Gordon, you need to get out of here. I can't leave my father. Dog! Take Gordon to the Ravenholm tunnel, then circle around and try to meet up with me. Hurry!
No, he just said don't go to Ravenholm. Oh my God. You fucking left me here. Are you serious? Did she tell him to do that? Or to come with me? I don't remember. What is Ravenholm? Why is it bad? I don't like this. It's contaminated. Aha. Just go right. Just playing a little bit of ball, bit of fetch. Just me and my girl. Aww. What I want to know is where the dog was supposed to just close the door behind me. Oh, look at this. We don't go to Ravenholm. New chapter. Jesus, the music. Yeah, that doesn't sound ominous at all. What the fuck is that sound? It sounded like footsteps. I think it may have been the wings. Yeah, just like half a body dangling. We're fine here. We're gonna be fine. The fuck? This is some crazy stuff. We shouldn't be here. Of course it's dark. Hell, this used to be... People used to live here. Oh, here we go. Oh, chicken bombs. You right there? Alive. Okay, okay. Yeah, this is... Oh, fucking hell. This is gonna be a handy gun. It's just the noise every time it goes over something is gonna either piss me off or scare the shit out of me. But I don't expect it. Jesus. I really shouldn't be here. I don't know why people don't come here. I mean, It's obvious why people don't come here. But anymore. Like, what happened? Fucking hell, I'm gonna keep running out of torch. Flashlight, whatever. Creepy as fuck. Like somebody has literally just been sawn in half. Oh. Oh yes. Oh fucking hell. Shit, I missed. Come on now. He's alive! I got him. Please tell me. Yeah. Oh, the noise is just... Oh my god. I mean, I've got a feeling I'm gonna need to use this to conserve ammo. But that noise is gonna drive me crazy. Look at this mess. I fucking knew it. Come on in. Oh shit. Where'd it go? Where's the... This is crazy. A guy. I don't even know what this is. This is creepy as fuck. I'm gonna bring this. Fucking missed. Oh shit! Fucking throwing barrels at me. Fuck, that could have been real bad. Shit. Noises. Okay, this is. I'm really on edge here. The fuck is that?
For it was said they had become like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found.
Who the fuck is that? Right. I'm saving it. This is where we end this one. Fucking hell. When I said it took on a whole new tone or whatever, a shift of energy. This is not what I had in mind. This is even worse. This is genuinely freaky. Alright. We'll continue in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Ciao.